I apparently was much more nimble when I was 6 years old than I am at 33 years old. Hey everybody. Today I wanted to bring you to a spot near my hometown that is very near and dear to my heart. And this is the spot where I discovered my very first dinosaur bone almost 25 years ago when I was about 6 years old. And I brought that bone back with me to the spot here today. And here it is. It's the upper jaw of a duckbill dinosaur. And my brother and I spent a lot of time out here growing up. And I remember he and I were out here chasing a rabbit up the hill. We ran by this bone. My brother kicked it, took off after the rabbit. I stayed back behind and excavated it with a piece of sagebrush just like this, because of course I was 6 years old. My mom wouldn't give me a knife to play with out here in the Badlands. But this discovery is really what kicked this whole project off. I had a lot of questions that day when I made this discovery when I was 6 years old. Fortunately, now I'm at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science, and I have the firepower of one of the biggest museums to help address those questions.